What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zay Rashad, back at it again with another reaction video. Today we got Jack Boy, song called Grimace, produced by Locka Films. If you don't know, Locka was he was one of the first people to really film Famous Dex. And judging by this cover art, dude looks like he looked like Bobby Smurda, but I heard him rap and he rapped like Webby and Boosie combined with a little bit of Kodak. This shit kind of interesting. And I see him doing ignorant shit, so I'm about to do some ignorant shit. Demonetized, nigga. I'm just kidding. Y'all know I ain't about that life. We died. Light-skinned niggas die of stupid shit like fucking too much hair chemicals or sneezing too hard. We're fragile as fuck. Anyways, let's get into the video. Competition might be coming up. Hey. Hey, shit, I would both of them get money for it. I'm trying to get like that nigga in the red. That nigga is lit as fuck in the whole video. The whole thing, he just with a strap chilling, having fun. Yeah, but for real, yeah, I get a Kodak vibe off of this. Someone can link in the comment section. How old is Jack Boy? Cause I know Locka, I hope I'm saying it right. He 21, isn't he? Which is pretty fucking good, cause he getting money now, which is amazing. That 21, that's fucking dope. Do your thing, Pimpin. Regardless, I hope he gets success. You know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna hate on him. Keep getting your money, player, and keep having fun. Till next time.